familiar names in music, have just completed a 94-city, one-night concert tour that took them from coast to coast, border to border. The results were capacity audiences, standing ovations, and critical acclaim. Tonight, we capture the magic of that tour. The Big Band Cavalcade, starring Frankie Carl, Bob Crosby, Freddie Martin with his band, and special guest singing star, Margaret Whiting.
Even though the pain and heartache seem to follow me wherever I go, though I've tried and tried to hide my feelings, they always seem to show. Then you try to say you're leaving me. I always have to say no. Tell me why. Is it so? Every time I think I've had enough and start heading for the door, there's a very strange vibration piercing me right to the core. It says, turn around, you fool, you know you love him more and more. Tell me why. Is it so? Don't want to let you go. I never can say goodbye, love. Don't want to let you go. I never can say goodbye. No, 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 no. I keep hoping that our problem soon are all gonna work out. But there's that same old sad sensation. There's that anguish, there's that doubt. It's that same old dizzy hang up. Can't live with you or without. Tell me why.
Take it, my lip's gone. Thank you.
boys from Winnetka.
The idea for the big band cavalcade originated with orchestra leader Freddie Martin. After appearing on two special big band television shows with his former singing star Merv Griffin, Freddie was convinced that a touring big band would be well received.
I had done several individual shows with Merv by myself, but one day he got the idea of putting a group of band leaders on the show with him, and we got about eight of them, plus some of the great singers, both male and female, of the big band era. And we had enough people that I co-hosted with him two 90-minute shows, and from those shows, I got the germ of an idea to try and put something together with an all-star band.
When we climbed on the bus for our 94-city tour, all I could think of was 94 cities in 96 days on a bus? Impossible. But our audiences gave us strength night after night and convinced us all that what we were doing was right. So Freddie, Frankie, Bob, and I just, what is it the kids say? Just kept on trucking.